Now, this is cancer. This is so much cancer that I can feel the tumors growing on my back. And it's weighing down heavy on me, and it's not okay. Can you help out and just stop this? Please?
Joseph Charles Witt, an FB1 alert on the flying news. David C. Ventura, aka Flying Burrger, was won yesterday his first victory royale in Fortnite. The YouTuber haven't won a match since Season 3 because he's a noob who only plays Team Rumble. We have our reporter Catherine Susan live in Lazy Lake via telephone. Hello Susan. Tell us what happened there.
Hello Joseph, we are here on Lazy Lake, right on the spot where Flying Burrger won his match. Now, we can still see the blood on the floor from the second player. The police was here this morning taking the body to autopsy, and we know that the weapon used was a blue pump shotgun, and we have relates from the neighbors that Flying Burrger was singing pumped up kicks before he killed the last player. The security cameras from a building here captured the moment, and we will show them in a few moments.
Thank you Catherine, this was Joseph Charles, the voice of FB1 and FBM1. Thank you for watching the flying news on FB1. We will see the footage next to the commercial break. Subscribe to Flying Burrger, at Flying Burrger on Instagram and YouTube. Subscribe for original content and funny memes. 8.5 out of 10 by IGN. Flying Burrger, a funny and original place.